And I just want to tell you guys, when it comes to the religious people, because though that parable ends and then it picks up, you know, a whole new chapter picks up, chapter 16, more parables, more stuff. Of course, Luke goes on and then we have the other gospels. When I was in seminary, I wrote a couple of really lengthy papers on opposition towards Jesus. And so one of the things that I did in these papers was that I went through all the gospels and I had to dictate and write down every single opposition towards Jesus, every single one of them. And I have to tell you guys, so we're talking religious people right now, there is unbelievable data throughout the gospels that shows that by far the greatest amount of opposition and conflict towards Jesus and his ministry is from the religious people. It's tragic. You could say, well, that was the devil. Yeah, okay, that's true, because he kind of has his dark kingdom and he uses different agents. Well, I'll just say then, the devil's main agents in the gospels were the religious people. We're the religious people. And so just to say that while Luke chapter 15 ends, it is true and we don't really know what happens, though they're seething over there going, he's meaning us. What we do see, and this, where Jesus is telling this parable, it's around year one of his ministry. We do see that there's this escalation of opposition towards Jesus by the religious people. It starts out sort of mild, where the religious people, like in this scenario, where they're saying, wait, he's meeting with sinners. Wait, did he just forgive sins? So we see that happening, and then it kind of moves on through the Gospels, where the religious people now are beginning to get kind of worked up, and they're starting to lob questions at Jesus. The Sadducees do that, and they're lobbing the questions at him because they want to trap him. Okay, so we see some religious people action happening there. And then it crescendos even more to accusations, to the point where we have scribes. These are other religious groups of people, scribes and chief priests who are accusing him. And Jesus won't have any of it. He won't conform. He's like, I see your religiosity. I see your rules. I see your regulations. And I'm not going with you guys. I will not go with you guys. To the point where we get the ultimate oppositional episode, the crucifixion, right? The actual crucifixion. They killed him. And that's actually what happened. So though chapter 15 ends, it escalates throughout the Gospels to the point where they kill him. They're like, we've had it with you.